Hiya, my name's Paula Chapel. I'm the proud owner of Ava Rose Hamilton Bridal Gowns, and it's the new Say Yes to Dress Lancashire boutique. And I'm just going to give you a little peek around our premises today. Come on through. So this is the downstairs showroom. We have 800 gowns in the boutique and I work with my two daughters. So I think we actually have a gown for every bride. We have tea-length, fishtail, sexy, demure, ball gown, fairy tale, tick, tick, tick. We have colours, we even have a black gown. And then we come through to a little bit of a boho section. One of the stars of the show, one of Gok's favourites, princess dresses. Come on through, I'm going to show you our very, very posh Gox changing room. Shh, it's a secret. So we have a mop, tins of paint, bleach and loo roll. So as you say, in Lancashire, we do lay out the red carpet. Follow me. So this is the upstairs showroom. It's like a little girl's paradise, full of beautiful gowns. So the first suite we have is a timeless suite, and our lovely Bernie's in here. Hiya, Bernie.
Hi, I'm Bernie.
So we designed these suites with brides in mind. We have the private changing area, purpose-built podiums, and hopefully our brides will say
yes to the dress.
And I designed this timeless suite just because it's quite romantic, where time stands still. Quite sexy colours, the pinks and the flowers and the black. And every suite is just that little bit different. So that's all about the brides. Now something for the guys. Follow me. And this is our menswear department. A totally different vibe. A little bit like Peaky Blinders and all these kind of brogues that the guys seem to be going with the purple soles. And it's really masculine. And finally, I'm going to show you where all the magic and the hard work happens. Next door to menswear, you have our lovely fairy godmothers, our seamstress department. From saying yes to the dress, right through to every aspect of alterations, we take care of our brides. And then at the very end, we saw a little angel in the gown, just a little bit of good luck, and just for people that can't be there on the day. And we carry the gown to the car, kiss goodbye, and just wait for those gorgeous photographs. That's Ava Rose Hamilton, and you say yes to the Dress Lancashire boutique.